Alright, you guys, I'm already level 4, and we are into the game already. I'm in a ranked 3s match, and I'm in silver. My rank is at 1700, so if I lose this match, I'm gonna be moved back down to... I don't know, I don't want to lose rank, basically. I'm gonna be below 1700 if I lose. So, this is a pretty tough match. We actually lost our third player soon after starting. I died in the very beginning. I got first blood and I died right afterwards. And then the Evistix used a respawn token right there, that tablet that you respawn. Blessed Resurrection or Divine Resurrection or whatever. Oh, he's gonna die, dude. Oh, he blinked out. No! Stay away. Oh, man. That's not good. Got her, bro. You're way stronger. She's being slowed by spiders. Oh, okay. She's dead. That's good. She's only level 4, so... And she was gold. On her loading screen, so... attack. Dang it. What? You're gonna die. Alright, so that was good. I'm gonna get Dolvan Shield. Seems really good item right now for me. I never get Dolvan Shield. Push this out. Where you at? I'm out of mana. I need to go base. Oh, they're over there. We can do this. Oh my gosh. This is my blink. That sucks. Alright, well, I have Dolmine Shield now, and I'm gonna get another. No. I'm gonna get more attacks. Rogan's Conviction. I'm gonna get Staff of Restitude next, I think. And then maybe two Staffs of Restitude and then a Hades Armor, and I'll be pretty tough. And then an Essence of Labalon, that Vigilos is gonna have a little bit of a hard time killing him. It's like a late game. I need to have enough damage though, but this Demon Lord's doing a bunch of damage too, so I can just go a little tanky and then I can rely on his damage and we should be able to be good. I'm gonna take a look at his build real quick. Yeah, he's going full damage, so I'm gonna build a little tanky. He's super squished though, like, I need to stay off of him. Wow, that's so much damage. Bro, you're getting wrecked up there. Come back here, bro. How are you running so fast, bro? Come on. Dude, how is our lane pushing so much? What? They must have just taken one big wave or something. I don't understand how that tower is almost dead. Need to be really careful in lane now. They killed Dragon. Oh, this game is gonna be so tough, dude, especially since that tower is almost down. How many times have I died? Let's see. Once. Are they going mobile? Uh-oh. I'm running. Help me out here, bro. Oh, crap, dude. At least I have a ward. I was like in the middle, I didn't know which direction to go or anything, man. I feel like if I go over here, I might die too, so I'm just gonna check it out real quick. Hopefully they don't have vision here. It looks like they do have vision. Get off it. I'm gonna go back real quick. But they're probably gonna look for a fight right where I am, right here. That's what I would do. see if we can catch him out over here. No way! I don't even know what I pressed. No clue. Press the right buttons. Oh wait. Another common clue. Me and this demon lord are doing really good, man. And two of them have invis, so I need to watch out for that. He's already got a freaking magic defense item. Oh no, we need to get pierce magic so much. We need to get searing orb, arrogance, everything. I hope they come mid. I don't want to lose that tower. It's really important. Oh, what? I think they have vision down here, bro. I need helps. I'm gonna wait for my Searing Orb, I think. They're using a lot of respawn tokens too, because that Vistix used one in the beginning. I know the Akarta used one when we killed her up here. I know that Pagella's just used one, and I think that they may, so that means that each of them has one down, but I think that they might have another one down that I didn't see, I don't know. I need to get a ward up here. I need to find out where they're coming from and stuff. Check it, check it, check it, check it. They don't have wards here. He just uses clones, that's it. Take moguls by themselves. The stupid tower, man, it's almost dead. Crap. Smoked item would be a good item too. Dude, we cannot push this lane. We can't push this lane. We're gonna lose tower. Uh-oh. Power destroyed. all sorts of vision up here, so we can't really do much, man. In fact, we shouldn't even hang out up here, because they'll just catch us. He wants to go for it, though, so I mean, I'll back him up, you know? Like, we're killing it pretty fast, I'm really surprised. Alright, I'm glad I trusted my teammate. Helm of Divine Favor? Certainly. I'm gonna be really hard to kill. And they're taking tower, which is a huge mistake. They should definitely be leaving that right there, but... You're screwed. Oh no. He's not dead, is he? I think he might be dying. Wow, I just made a big mistake. Oh gosh, get out of here, bro. Get out. Couldn't do anything. Oh my gosh, this Demon Lord is playing really well though. Oh, crap. I need to finish off a Essence of Lavalon 2640. I don't really like the fact that I have... I don't like my build at all. What am I doing? No, that's a lot of magic defense I'm losing. It's alright, guys. I don't really like my build right now, but whatever. Crap! Alright, so... I need to focus on finishing off my Essence of Lavalon, I think. It's gonna be really helpful. I need 1,000 gold, 900 gold, 800 gold, 747 gold. There you go, 748. I think me and this Demon Lord can win, man. We just need to not let them get any more kills. Look at our levels. They killed Dragon already. They might be looking for some team fight or something. As long as me and the Demon Lord are together, I think we're good. We need to kill that Vigelos. Evisus is doing a lot of damage too. Holy crap. Run. Get out of here, get out of here. Alright, well, Evisix uses his ult. So now he's, like, way weaker. Stormcloak, Essence of Lavalon, friggin' Helm of the Land Favor. Mm-hmm. You're almost dead. No, run. Holy crap. Doing, bro? Oh, yeah, I should have just backed there. I'm sorry. And I used my last respawn token. That was bad. Mogul's just coming back. Oh, Dragon just came back. Car too cool. Nice. Oh, there she is. Run. We got her, baby. We got her. Alright, now Mogul's is up. I'm not sure where that Avistix died, but I think he still has that Blessed Resurrection token, so he's just gonna respawn and try and steal it. But I'll take my chances. Now I'm spending on 1400 on potions every back. This is crazy, man. We need to win. Come on. We need to win a team fight. Let's go. Like, how's he gonna get away? He should have gone to the left, dude. That was so bad. Oh! What are we supposed to do here? We just gave them free experience and a lot of gold.
Welcome to Ubiquitous Streets. Welcome!
I'm gonna sell this item really bad. I don't even know what I would replace it with. It's alright. What the heck, I let her kill my tower, dude. We're gonna go kill dragon now. At least we still have a while before Mogulsh comes back. I can't believe I let her take my top tower for free like that. Oh, the jealous is back. Watch out, people.
Welcome to Ubiquitous.
Phyllis is old as up. Oh, dude, Muggles is back. He's in there, bro. I need vision. I don't have vision. Wow, dude, what? No way. You're kidding me. So annoying, dude. Couldn't even helm a divine favor or anything. Well, I had a bunch of misplays, actually. I had like 4 or 5 misplays. That's disappointing. How much rank did I lose? 14 for that, man? That's so dumb. I didn't even have my third teammate the whole game. Ugh. Thanks a lot for watching, guys. I'll see y'all in a bit.